James Adcock is the man in charge. First half started by Aston Villa. The Aston Villa team for this game. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
Blackburn Rovers will line up like this. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Makes a challenge here. He's got his shot off now. Initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
When you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Could be dangerous. They've coped with it well defensively. A timely challenge. And it's back now with Aston Villa. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Conway. It's Williams trying to carry on this move, which is looking at our chance. Hunter! They score! It's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Poor Grant's effort, but you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them. The old saying goes true.
And here he goes with the tackle. It'll be a throw now after the tackle. Hendrick. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Attacking well here. This is how they love to play on the break. Well, he has cleared the danger. Trying to thread it through here. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Guthrie. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. It's looking good, this move. Defender to it first. An opening for Aston. Here's Hunter. So close to the hat-trick.
I think he took it for granted, you know, that he was going to score there. Took his eye off the ball, maybe, at the last second.
And the pass not completed, really. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. He's given possession away here. Back into play off the crossbar. Ah, it's a penalty. Was it a penalty for you, Alan? There's been no booking. It's not a savage offence.
No, it's one of those 50-50 decisions. The ref only gets one look, doesn't he? And he had to make the call.
Good penalty. Well, they were going to take him off penalties, but he's taken this one and scored.
Yeah, it is, and he doesn't normally let you down from 12 yards, certainly didn't there.
And we restart the game 2-1. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And he's threaded the path through neatly. Alex Hunter's in the middle. should be a penalty, it is!
Well, it's a penalty, and the referee's added to their problems.
Yeah, lost the composure, haven't they? It's been a poor day, and it's only going to get worse here. Given the form he's in.
Baker. Well, that's half time, and 3-1 is the score at the break. Ends and the second half is underway. Conway. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And in he goes with the tackle. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. And in goes the cross. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. Graham. That's the bullet readying a substitute here. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Good defending. Conway. Hope Akpak.
To the best, Martin, just shifting across, reading the pass.
There goes the cross.
Shot up!
It's a fine strike, but it's not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left. Aston Villa going to make a change here. Into the attacking third. Makes a challenge here. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Well, good through ball. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Danny Guthrie. And the assistant signals for the throw. Well, they're in a good position here. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Goal kick to come. Well, the rain seems to be getting far worse now, but I can only congratulate the players. They're not complaining, they're just getting on with it.
Well, they've got no choice, have they? But the ref having a little glance at the darkening skies, and he might have a decision to make soon.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That's easy here for the keeper. Good strong tackle. By athletic challenge from Blackburn. They're back on the ball. Alan Hutton. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Julian Lescott. There's some potential in this move. That's a good spot by the defender. Good challenge here. That's over hit, isn't it? And it's the goalkeeper's ball. It's offside. The referee's given it. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. Slid in there with the tackle. Oh, he's through.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, it's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And the winner's here, Aston Villa. Well, you don't have to dominate the game to win it. This game is proof of that.
You certainly don't. And a little scoreline in the top corner of the screen. And that matters in the possession.